Guess who's back? Back again. Mikey's back. Tell a friend. Hey, everybody, here with another video for you guys today. And today we're going to be doing a one-quarter challenge in the classic fighting game Street Fighter Alpha 2 on the iArcade. But before I go any further, let me just say, if you like this video or any of the content on the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And if you're a big fan of the content, head over to Mikey J Productions, my main channel, and become a member. We got a great community we're building, and I'd love for you to be a part of it. But let's get into Street Fighter Alpha 2 one-quarter challenge, rock and retro style, after the intro coming in here now.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. America! Demand!
JP!
I want
MJP!
I want my
MJP!
I want my
MJP!
Call your cable company and say I want my
MJP!
Next up, we're going to be doing my one quarter challenge, and this time we're going to do some Street Fighter Alpha 2 on the iArcade. Bobby says I have it on my Knight Rider. But you're playing the ROM, is what I'm saying. The officially released one's got more bells and whistles.
And I'm just tired of bored with myself. Baby, look at you. I could choose just a little. Can't start a fire.
But Street Fighter Alpha 2 on iArcade. The game itself, it plays great.
What do you think, man?
The only thing holding me back, and you know, I hate to, you know, be a broken record here, is the buttons and joysticks for this game. It's not ideal to play fighting games on the iArcade, but I have to, you know, I have to mod it myself if I want to fix it.
And I'm just living on a fucking tour bus.
Bobby says it's actually Trust Arcade ported over to PC. Ace says true. Is that 100% arcade ported? Yeah, but what I'm saying is that the Xbox version is better than the arcade. I have that game. I have another PC on it that I ran it on. Stay on the streets of this town. I think it's better on Xbox. You up, all right. You say you gotta stay hungry. Now still, I'm just about starting tonight. Time falls to match. I'm sick of the stress. Steph says I have to go to bed. I have to drive 2 hours to Fort Wayne to work tomorrow. Have a good stream, Mikey. Well, thanks for stopping in, Steps. I appreciate it. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're dancing in the dark. Can't start a fire. But Street Fighter Alpha 2. It's probably my personal favorite in the Street Fighter franchise. We all have different games that we gravitate towards. Street Fighter 2 for me, Street Fighter Alpha 2, I should say. I like the computer a little bit better. The character, my only gripe would be the, you know, character selection could be a little bit better, but that's in the Alpha series overall. I love the way this game plays. It feels so good. Street Fighter Alpha 3 is pretty good as well, but, you know, like I said, I prefer Alpha 2. And these are games that Arcade 1-Up is yet to release. Some Tom Morello on guitar there. Mikey J says the strut. Yeah. I got you, honey. I got you. And another thing I like about Street Fighter Alpha 2 is that it's not insanely difficult. Street Fighter games, the computer just like cheats. Like, you know, if you're a good player in Alpha 2, you could put together a good run, like what I'm doing right now in this one quarter challenge. But yeah, some of the characters are maybe not as strong as some of the ones in like Super Street Fighter 2 and stuff like that. But you got most of the characters you want.
Just want to see you let yourself go. Let yourself go.
And again, joystick does hold me back in this game a little bit, you know, at least on the arcade. I'm contemplating putting an IL Eurostick in my arcade. I am. It's definitely something that's on the docket.
And there are some places in the States.
And this is cool. This is Guy. He's from Final Fight. And, you know, and so it's a fun crossover. You can see Mike Hagger in the background there. So that's another thing I like about these games a lot as well. And then in Street Fighter, I think Alpha 3, collectible character as well. You can see him in the background there as well. Cody and Jessica.
I
want to
see you move, yeah.
And then there's Andor up there. All famous characters from Final Fight, which I have yet to play on Rocket Retro. But, you know, I'll get to it one of these weeks. It's definitely something I want to get into. So many games to play, so little time. I take that back. There's a lot of time. Hey. And what we're listening to right now is the Struts live in Nashville. Dancing in the Dark with Tom Morello from Rage Against the Machine, and Audio Slave jumped in and joined them. And it's a heck of a live performance. I wanted to share it for you guys all today. But you saw a guy took a round for me. First time I've lost a round.
This gun's fire.
Got me there. Down to the wire. Ryu pulls it off.
What about your little world falling apart? This gun's fire. Even if we're dead. Sin it.
Here's Dalsim. And honestly, Dalsim tends to be one of the harder ones to fight. I was worried going into this match. Getting a little cheap on him. Gotta do what you gotta do to win, right? Oh, steps left, and she asked for the Cinderella, and here it is. I think it was steps that asked for Cinderella. Got him. Ooh, tossing it, Dolph. Tossing it. I have a hard time pulling off the super with the stock voice there. And here we go, Ken. And Ken, he is probably the hardest person for me to beat in this game. Ken is a pain. I have to modify my attack when it's fighting Ken. See, I'm getting cheap here. Getting cheap on purpose. Whatever I gotta do to win. Because I can't jump in on him so much, or he'll dragon punch me every time. So I have to do more of a ground attack to beat Ken, and then he throws that crap at you. I can beat this game, just not usually on one quarter, and I'd probably need a better joystick. But I've beaten it on other platforms. Maybe 2 or 3 credits. Like maybe 5. So I don't know. But I've done it. I know I've beaten it on my Switch game for sure, but I'm sure other places as well. Ken took me. But you know, I'm pretty satisfied with that run for one quarter. But yeah, Street Fighter Alpha 2. That's usually my go-to Street Fighter game. Everybody's got their own personal favorites. I'm an Alpha 2 kind of guy. Put in my score. And this game does save the high scores on iArcade, which is cool. Not every game does, but, you know, the vast majority have so far. That's my third highest score in this game as of yet. So Street Fighter Alpha 2. Anyone else out there a fan of the Alpha series? And that's my one quarter challenge in Street Fighter Alpha 2.
Hey, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we got merch store. If you want to take a little piece of the show with you, you can get it right here. We got everything. You want some Mikey J stuff? We got the Mikey J Productions for you. So take a chance and stop by. We'll take care of you.